Okay, welcome back. And thought to do something a bit different. I don't know if you can hear me very well, but I've got the flu, and just a quick little retraction to Tracy, if she's watching. Yeah, I only had the trailer version of the flu. Now I've got the full feature. Yeah, so you were right. I didn't have much sympathy for you. I'm sorry for that. Yeah, back to this. Bogey. So yeah, I've got this figure. It's from a guy on 16 Figures for Sale on Facebook page. He runs a online toy shop as well. It's in here. I can't remember the name, but I'll put all the links up. Nice guy called Paul. And the reason for this video is a couple of reasons, just basically to show how you should pack things, really, because he sent me pictures and I can see he's done a really good job on it. I mean, I'm not too keen on this black bag business because, look, you see it's ripped. I wouldn't bother with that, to be honest, but let's get that out. Let's get into the package. Oh man. He's gone to town. I recognise this box. I mean, that. Then these boxes here. Two boxes there. I mean, it's double boxed, and this is triple boxed. I mean, that is a good service right there. You've got these boxes for holding fruit, they're really strong. Any damage to it. All the fingertips and the blades and all the toenails all seem to be there. Let's give you a quick look, let's see. The joints are a bit loose, but I'm sure that's not a big deal. Seems like it's all where it is a bit loose on that arm. Other than that, I say for 50 quid delivered, you can't complain too much about it. Once you post it up, nice figure. To be honest, I do want the I would have preferred the mask version, because it's just more iconic instead of old pussy face here, but it's very nice sculpt. The painting's not bad. I mean, it could probably do with a repaint. Make it look a bit more authentic. I've seen some customs that look really good. Don't know if I'll bother, I'll just stick it in the cabinet. Got the part one Predator unmasked version, and I've got the unmasked version as well, masked and unmasked. Yep, some bits in there, a bit of lock. So that's it. Got the show off. Here's a quick look at the box. The only thing about this, these peanuts, is that it's definitely shit in the box, but. I don't think he's got any of the original tyres. Would have been better to tie it down. No, there's no tyres in there. But it's arrived safely, so thanks very much, Paul. I'd highly recommend him. Deal with, nice guy, good communications, and fast delivery. I mean, it's back to the box. So I might do a proper review on this. I just want to get out of the box, basically, because I'm feeling shit and I just want to distract myself by looking at something pretty. I wouldn't call that pretty, but it is fucking pretty cool. Fucking hell. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'm out of here.